So you are curious enough to get started with electronics. Now this is not my usual video, but I'll be making more DIY videos on this channel, so I thought why not to make this first. So hey guys, Himanshu here, and in this video I'll be showing you some websites which you may or may not know about. So let's start. The most popular website is of electronics for you, that is electronicsforyou.com. This website provides every bit of info about the latest gadgets which you can make at your home with small investments in components. Now this is not entirely free. If you are committed or passionate about electronics, you should subscribe to their magazine which will provide entire code library, circuit diagrams and every info to make a project. I am subscribed to these since 2009. Now I am not a professional or I don't claim to be an expert in anything, but I can say without hesitation that these magazines gave wings to my curiosity. Second website is circuitseasy.com. So these guys I think make their own circuits or test circuits from different sources and post them on their website. I have made a lot of projects with the help of these websites and they surely work. I gained a lot of things in making process. Third, I would recommend circuitstoday.com. This is another website which provides a lot of content related to making useful stuff. Another website is electroschematics.com, where you'll find a lot of circuits and projects with detailed information from professionals, students and enthusiasts. Now many people face problems in finding the right component for their project, and yes, this is a major problem. Today we have websites like ebay.in, AliExpress, DigiKey and many more which fixes the problem. But still some components can't be found or are too expensive to get your hands on. To solve this problem, websites like these also sell kits in which you'll be provided everything you need to make a project. But you may be asking me, what's the fun in that? You'll never learn by just copying the circuit and sticking the components on that. My answer to that is, without learning small skills like soldering, desoldering, component placement or wiring, you can't make your own projects. Don't get started with the complicated projects first or you'll stuck in the thought that electronics is difficult. Start from the scratch. Best source of components is through extracting components from old gadgets like TV, fridge, UPS, anything you can get your hands on. But don't extract it from a working thing. I'll make a dedicated video on that. So I don't want to bore you, let's keep this video short, and all the website links are in the description down below. I'm preparing for more DIY videos, so subscribe to CreatorShed if you haven't and press that bell icon, because subscribe button isn't enough. And hit that like button if you want to see these kind of videos in the future. Thank you so much for watching. This is Himanshu and I'll catch you in the next video. These glasses are amazing. All room, flow, room.